These are two of my new comedy masks, a slave and a hetaira. They're made out of paper and plaster, modelled on clay, and their hair is made out of string. They're based on the ancient artifacts thought to represent new comedy masks, but they're not simply scaled up versions of any single artifact.